So we start off today's video with this hair transformation. Oh, very nice design going there on the side. And then we move into this platinum pixie style. Hello everyone, welcome back to the Style News Network. So if you are new around here, my name is Danielle, and today we're going to be checking out some short natural hairstyles. Here we see someone rocking this tapered cut, loving this bright pink color with the design going there. That is some bold hair. So if you guys do feel inspired by any of the hairstyles featured within today's video, please be sure to give it a big thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and you will, of course, stay up to date on all the latest and the hottest black hair trends. So here we have someone that decided to switch it up with a blonde. Followed by this rose gold color change. Nice design mixed in with this as well. Now, what I love about these short natural styles is that they are very low maintenance, and they are for someone that likes to keep things bold and sexy. If you like to play around with your hair with a color change or a design, this would be a great look for you to try out. So next up, we have another hair transformation. Like she went blonde with this pixie faded cut. Ooh, so pretty. Love her makeup too. Next up, we got another fade with a design, chocolate brown color. Followed by a hair transformation from Diego. So it looks like he did a nice faded cut with this, and then he's going in and adding some color. Gorgeous light brown hair. Wow, so pretty, especially with the makeup. Beautifully done. She ended up getting like a tapered fade. Wow, very nice. Next up, we got another hairstyle from Diego. Look at that design. Beautiful shade work. And then we have something more bold with this blue and then the sun design going there at the bottom. Very nice. All right, you guys, I hope you have enjoyed checking out all these natural hairstyle ideas with me today. If you did, please be sure to like today's video, give it a big thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I will see you in the next one.